tornadoes. Just the word evokes images of swirling winds, darkened skies, and the raw power of nature. These violent storms, born from the clash of air masses, are a stark reminder of the untamed forces that shape our planet. From the plains of the Midwest to the hills of the Southeast, tornadoes have left their mark on the landscape and the human psyche. They are a phenomenon that has fascinated and terrified humanity for centuries, inspiring folklore, legends, and a deep respect for the awesome power of the natural world. Join us as we unravel the mysteries of these atmospheric titans, providing a glimpse into the science behind their formation and the sheer force they unleash. Prepare to witness the awe-inspiring power of nature as we journey into the heart of the storm and explore the phenomenon that is the tornado. Imagine a column of wind, a swirling vortex of dust and debris, reaching down from the sky to touch the earth. This is the tornado, a force of nature that can level homes, uproot trees, and toss cars like toys in a matter of seconds. Tornadoes are born from thunderstorms, those towering clouds that bring rain, lightning, and sometimes much more. When warm, moist air collides with cool, dry air, an unstable atmosphere is created. This instability can give rise to powerful updrafts, pulling air upwards into the storm cloud. As the updraft intensifies, it can begin to rotate, forming a spinning column of air known as a mesocyclone. The result is a violently rotating column of wind, often accompanied by flying debris and a deafening roar, capable of wreaking havoc on anything in its path. The power of a tornado is often difficult to comprehend. Wind speeds within these swirling vortices can reach hundreds of miles per hour, capable of tearing buildings apart, shredding trees, and turning everyday objects into deadly projectiles. The destructive force of a tornado is measured using the enhanced Fujita scale, ranging from EF0, with winds up to 85 miles per hour, to EF5, with winds exceeding 200 miles per hour. Tornadoes are classified not just by their wind speed but also by the damage they inflict. An EF0 tornado might damage trees and rip shingles off roofs, while an EF5 tornado can level entire neighborhoods, leaving behind a path of devastation that stretches for miles. Understanding the science behind these storms, recognizing the signs of their approach, and knowing how to stay safe during a tornado warning are crucial for anyone living in or visiting areas prone to these powerful events. Imagine a giant invisible top spinning wildly in the sky. That's essentially what a tornado is, a rotating column of air stretching from a thunderstorm to the ground. This funnel shape is the hallmark of a tornado, formed by condensing water vapor. The funnel's color varies with time of day, debris, and lighting. Understanding a tornado's anatomy is key to comprehending its destructive power. The funnel cloud, while visually impressive, is not the most dangerous part of a tornado. It's the invisible vortex of wind surrounding the funnel that packs the real punch. Wind speeds within this vortex can exceed 200 miles per hour, capable of ripping buildings from their foundations, tossing vehicles like toys, and transforming everyday objects into deadly projectiles. The combination of high wind speeds and low pressure creates a deadly combination, capable of lofting heavy objects high into the air and hurling them with incredible force. The destructive potential of a tornado's wind is a testament to the raw power of nature, a stark reminder of the forces that can be unleashed when atmospheric conditions align in just the right way. The sound of a tornado is as unforgettable as its appearance. Witnesses often describe it as a freight train roaring past, a jet engine at close range, or a deafening roar that shakes the ground beneath their feet. This cacophony of sound is a result of the immense forces at play, a symphony of destruction composed of wind, debris, and the very structure of the tornado itself. As the tornado's powerful winds rip through buildings, trees, and everything else in their path, they create a deafening roar. Hearing the roar of a tornado approaching, even if you can't yet see it, can be crucial for seeking shelter and protecting yourself from its wrath. In the face of such a powerful force of nature, every second counts, and the sound of the storm's approach can be the difference between life and death. Tornadoes are often depicted as unpredictable beasts, capable of changing direction on a whim and leaving a trail of destruction in their wake. While it's true that tornadoes can exhibit erratic behavior, their movements are not entirely random. Understanding the factors that influence a tornado's path is crucial for predicting its potential impact and mitigating the risks it poses. Tornadoes typically travel from southwest to northeast, following the general direction of the prevailing winds within the parent thunderstorm. However, they can deviate from this path, sometimes making sudden turns or even looping back on themselves. The path of a tornado can vary greatly in length and width. The unpredictable nature of a tornado's path is a stark reminder of the power of nature and the importance of being prepared for its fury. Imagine standing before a giant ruler, but instead of measuring inches or centimeters, it measures the destructive power of tornadoes. This, in essence, is the enhanced Fujita scale, or EF scale for short. Developed as an upgrade to the original Fujita scale, the EF scale ranges from EF0 to EF5, with each level representing a higher wind speed and greater potential for destruction. The EF scale is more than just a scientific tool, it's a way to communicate the severity of tornadoes to the public. This knowledge is crucial for making informed decisions about safety and preparedness when tornadoes threaten. At the lower end of the enhanced Fujita scale, we find the lighter weights of the tornado world, EF0 and EF1 tornadoes. Don't let their placement on the scale fool you though. Even these weaker tornadoes command respect, capable of causing damage that can disrupt lives and communities. EF0 tornadoes with wind speeds up to 85 miles per hour are like the mischievous younger siblings of the tornado family. They can rip shingles off roofs, uproot trees, damage mobile homes, and send outdoor furniture flying. While not as intense as their stronger counterparts, EF0 tornadoes are a stark reminder that even nature's gentler touches can pack a punch. EF1 tornadoes, with wind speeds reaching 110 miles per hour, ramp up the intensity. As we move up the enhanced Fujita scale, the intensity of the storms increases dramatically. EF2 and EF3 tornadoes are the heavy hitters of the tornado world, capable of inflicting significant damage and leaving entire communities reeling in their wake. EF2 tornadoes with wind speeds up to 135 miles per hour are capable of tearing roofs off well-constructed homes, shifting frame houses off their foundations, uprooting large trees, and overturning trains. The damage left behind by an EF2 tornado is a sobering reminder of the destructive power that nature can unleash. EF3 tornadoes, with wind speeds reaching 165 miles per hour, are where the truly terrifying power of these storms becomes evident. At the very top of the enhanced Fujita scale, we encounter the titans of the tornado world, EF4 and EF5 tornadoes. These are the storms of nightmares, capable of obliterating almost anything in their path and leaving behind a level of destruction that is difficult to comprehend. EF4 tornadoes with wind speeds up to 200 miles per hour are like monstrous bulldozers, capable of leveling well-constructed homes, tossing heavy vehicles through the air like toys, and stripping asphalt from roads. The damage left behind is often described as incredible, a testament to the awe-inspiring and terrifying power of these storms. EF5 tornadoes, the rarest and most intense tornadoes on Earth with wind speeds exceeding 200 miles per hour, are in a category of their own. The damage left behind by an EF5 tornado is often described as catastrophic and unimaginable, a testament to the ultimate destructive power that nature can unleash. The enhanced Fujita scale is more than just a scientific classification system. It's a stark reminder of the destructive power of tornadoes. Each level on the scale represents a different level of risk, a different degree of potential damage. Understanding the EF scale is crucial for respecting the power of these storms and taking appropriate safety precautions. When you hear a tornado warning, pay attention to the EF rating if one is given. This information can help you make informed decisions about your safety. Seek shelter immediately, preferably in a basement or an interior room on the lowest level of a sturdy building. stay away from windows and exterior walls. The enhanced Fujita scale helps us to understand and categorize these storms, but it's our responsibility to heed the warnings, take appropriate precautions, and respect the awe-inspiring and destructive power of nature's fury. Let's take a look at the United States. Imagine a giant red bullseye painted across the heartland. That's Tornado Alley, a region infamous for its frequent and often violent tornado outbreaks. Stretching from central Texas north to the Canadian border, encompassing parts of Oklahoma, Kansas, Nebraska, South Dakota, and Colorado, this is where the atmospheric ingredients for tornadoes come together with alarming regularity. Warm, moist air from the Gulf of Mexico streams northward, meeting cool, dry air sweeping down from the Rocky Mountains. This clash of air masses creates an unstable atmosphere, ripe for the formation of powerful thunderstorms, the breeding grounds for tornadoes. This is Tornado Alley, where the sky can transform from serene blue to ominous green in a matter of hours, and where the raw power of nature is on full display. Section 2, Beyond the Alley, Tornadoes on the Fringe. Tornadoes can occur in all 50 states, though some areas are more prone than others. Tornado Alley is the main stage, but the show can travel. The Southeast, known as Dixie Alley, has its own share of tornado woes. Tornadoes can happen anywhere conditions are right, a sobering reminder that nature's fury knows no boundaries. Section 3, The Anatomy of a Hot Zone. Why here? What makes these areas so prone to tornadoes? It's all about the ingredients. Warm, moist air acts as fuel. Cool, dry air creates instability. Wind shear causes rotation. This rotation can form a tornado. Section 4, 2023's Wrath, A Year of Unleashed Fury. The year 2023 will be remembered for many things, but in the annals of meteorology, it will be etched in memory as a year of intense tornado activity. Across the United States, communities faced the brunt of nature's fury as twisters ripped through towns and cities, leaving a trail of destruction in their wake. From the plains of Texas to the forests of Mississippi, tornadoes tore through the landscape, leaving scars that will take years to heal. In March, a deadly tornado outbreak ripped through the South, leaving a path of destruction over 100 miles long. Homes were reduced to rubble, businesses were flattened, and lives were lost. The images from 2023 serve as a stark reminder of the destructive power of tornadoes and the importance of preparedness. While we can't prevent these storms, we can take steps to protect ourselves and our communities when they threaten. Predicting tornadoes is a bit like trying to predict when a cat will decide to jump on your keyboard. It's a tricky business. While we've made great strides in understanding the science behind these storms, their formation and path can be erratic, making accurate prediction a constant challenge. Meteorologists use a variety of tools and technologies to monitor weather conditions and issue tornado watches and warnings. Doppler radar, for example, can detect the rotation within thunderstorms, providing crucial lead time for communities in the path of potential tornadoes. But even with advanced technology, predicting the exact path and intensity of a tornado remains an inexact science. Tornadoes can form and dissipate rapidly, change direction unexpectedly, and vary greatly in their size and strength. This unpredictability is part of what makes these storms so fascinating, but it also highlights the need for constant vigilance and preparedness. Tornadoes are a force of nature to be respected, not feared. We can't control the weather, but we can prepare for it. The first step is awareness. Know the difference between a watch and a warning. A watch means conditions are favorable. A warning means take cover immediately. Have a shelter plan. The safest place is a basement or interior room. If in a mobile home, evacuate to a sturdier structure. Tornadoes are unpredictable and dangerous. Stay informed, have a plan, and act swiftly to stay safe. As we've journeyed into the heart of tornadoes, witnessing their awe-inspiring power and destructive potential, one truth becomes clear: While we may never fully tame nature's fury, understanding it is our greatest defense. Tornadoes remind us of the planet's wonder and chaos. The scars they leave are a testament to the forces we share this planet with. But amidst the wreckage, human resilience and community spirit emerge. Tornadoes test our limits but reveal our strength. We are interconnected and have a responsibility to each other to prepare, help those in need, and emerge stronger together. The science of tornadoes, from the formation of funnel clouds to the intricacies of the enhanced Fujita scale, is a testament to humanity's insatiable curiosity about the world around us. We've developed sophisticated tools to track these storms, predict their paths, and issue timely warnings, giving communities precious minutes to take cover and seek safety. But knowledge without action is like a car without an engine. It won't get you very far. Understanding the science of tornadoes is only half the battle. The other half is about personal preparedness, heeding the warnings, and having a plan in place for when those sirens wail. It's about teaching our children what to do when the sky turns green, ensuring our communities have adequate warning systems, and supporting research that helps us better understand and predict these powerful events. Knowledge is power, but only when it translates into action, safeguarding lives and building more resilient communities. Tornadoes, for all their destructive power, often reveal a brighter side of humanity. In the aftermath of these storms, when the wind has died down and the dust settles, a remarkable transformation takes place. Communities rally, neighbors help neighbors, and strangers become friends, united by a shared experience and a common purpose. The stories that emerge from these disaster zones are often tales of courage, compassion, and unwavering resilience. We hear of first responders working tirelessly to rescue survivors, volunteers driving for hours to lend a helping hand, and communities coming together to rebuild what was lost. Tornadoes may leave physical scars, but they also reveal the depth of the human spirit, the capacity for kindness and empathy that resides within us all. They remind us that even in the face of chaos and destruction, hope endures, and the bonds of community can help us weather any storm. Tornadoes are a force of nature, a humbling reminder of the raw, untamed power that shapes our planet. While they can inspire fear and awe in equal measure, they also offer a glimpse into the intricate workings of our atmosphere, a testament to the forces that have shaped life on Earth for millennia. So, the next time you see a tornado warning scroll across your television screen or hear those sirens wail, take a moment to appreciate the science at play. The delicate balance of atmospheric conditions that creates these awe-inspiring events. Respect the wind, yes, but also embrace the wonder, for in understanding these storms, in learning to live with their power and unpredictability, we gain a deeper appreciation for the delicate balance of our planet and our place within its intricate web of life.
Thank you so much for watching. We really appreciate it. If you enjoyed the video, please like, share, and subscribe. And oh, don't forget to hit the bell icon to stay updated on our latest content. See you next time.